You're in the hallway of the mind. Here you'll see three very different stories where anything can happen.
Hey dude, welcome to the party. Have a glow stick.
She's dead!
Keep on partying, guys. Don't worry. I'm gonna go figure this out.
Yay! Go Brad!
Go Brad, go Brad, go Brad, go Brad, go Brad, go Brad, go Brad. That was a good run. I guess it was all in my head. Whoa! Sick mask, bro. Want a party? Gnarly!
Fiddlesticks!
Oh no! Brad is dead!
Why did you keep running?
You were running at us with the mask and newspaper. Why wouldn't I run?
I was trying to rescue you. Those kids are crazy. And when you start partying, they won't let you stop. Peer pressure does crazy things. Now go down the hall through that door. It is the exit. Good luck.
Thanks, Paper Moon.
I'm in a room, dark, 1920s feel. Wait, whoa, I have narrator, cool. Wait, echo, 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 echo. Oh, that makes a lot more sense. Hi.
You must be the new intern.
He gives off a mysterious vibe, like he has a lot of secrets. This is becoming way too much like one of those movies.
Ah, I've been expecting you.
Yeah. Take this suitcase to 66 Shady Avenue.
Okay. Oh, this is bad. What have I got myself into? Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Freeze! Put your hands behind your back.
You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say and do you can be used in a court of law.
Wait, what? Why?
Stop resisting!
I have no idea what's going on.
In this case, you have contained stolen money from the town bank.
And I was not prepared for this. What do I do?
Stop spacing out, buddy. Come on.
I suppose I should thank you. You did such a bang-up job.
What are you talking about? I'm in jail!
Yeah, and now I get to keep all the money and you take all the blame.
You can't do this!
Oh, really? I can't do this? The police have photos. Anyhoodle, have a fun time rotting in prison.
How could this happen to me? This can't be real. Must be a dream. I don't know where I am.
Hey, buddy, you've been bailed out.
Hello, darling. Here's my card. I've been tracking the detective for months now, and he led me right to him.
Wow, girl, did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
Did it hurt when you fell?
Look, we don't have time to chat. We have to catch this guy.
My name is Maxwell Smart. I'm your new intern.
I've been expecting you.
Hey, buddy, take a seat. You're late.
This guy.
Some wife takes me out to Broadway last night.
This guy Broadway?
Oh, jeez.
Check out the last over here.
It was my birthday. And because it was my birthday, he took me out to my favorite joint, Laser Quest. I got the high score. You know what the guy with the high score gets? Coupon of Chuck E. Cheese. You have to be 13 or younger to ride the Choo Cheese train.
And no amount of treats or pizza could fill the void.
You're funny. You're really funny.
Oh, you're laughing. You're funny. You're really funny.
Well, like funny how? Like I'm a clown. I amuse you. Make you laugh.
No, I was just saying.
No, oh, you just saying. I'm gonna look down at you just saying.
You know what? I just came out here. I was night out with the boys. I'll play some cards, drink some apple juice. But this guy over here tries to act in all smart. You know what, fellas? Let's get our partner with the do-si-do. Wait! No! Ah!
Here you go. This is really something else.
Yeah, see? Don't knock it till you try it.
Scene one, take one.
Scene one, I need to take two.
Hey dude, welcome to the party. Here's a glow stick.
Do you go to West High?
Oh no.
Cool, out of towner.
Scene two, take two.
I think when you're crossing, you just go, "Go, Brad!" like once when you're crossing over to the door. Yeah.
Fiddlesticks.
Day one, they still don't know that I'm a whale. I keep living among the humans. They will never find out my true identity. You want to know what my name is? Noise.
Hello, hello.
I've been expecting you. Whoa! Who's this now? I wasn't expecting you. Hey, what are you doing with that? Oh. Oh God, no! No! Stop! I wasn't expecting you! I didn't order that! UPS! Did you see what Brown could do for me?
Day 40. They still don't know that I'm a whale. I continue to be the audio man, and they will never find out my true identity.
Count, ice gogets! Cut! Put the count, ice goga!
Oh my god!
Okay, it's okay, just go right into it. Go right
into it. Yeah, cut. I'm sorry, guys.
You're funny.
I forgot my lines.
Bruh.
I'm expecting you.
Oh my god. I'm sorry.
Why don't we just
stab the victim, wipe away the evidence.
Just where all our
say it. Hey. Wait, no!
That was really good. You deserve an Oscar. Weird noise.
What amount of treats of pizza could fill the void? Ah, I laughed.
Quiet on set!